Arr, matey!
Hiya, kid! How y'all doing? What time is it? Captain Kiltman time. That's right. Captain Kiltman time. Now, what are we gonna do today? What should we learn? I know. Let's learn a little bit about freedom.
Freedom.
Freedom! That's right. The only problem is you didn't paint your face blue and white. And that was from the famous movie with William Wallace, who was, of course, from the country Scotland.
Wow.
Who yelled freedom before he was gone. But freedom is also to be free from anything that may cause torment or you know, anything that can keep you from doing something.
Wow.
But we have to learn to appreciate our freedom. Freedom back in days was in the Civil War, or even before that, the Revolutionary War, which in the 18th century, was about 1760, probably all the way up to 1800. 40 years of fighting against the British, America fought for their freedom.
Freedom?
Freedom of rights. Because that's where we learn to fight for our freedom. We appreciate what they've done. That's what made our country to what it is today, is based on freedom.
Wow.
And guess who wrote the Declaration of Independence?
A president.
That's right. He became a president later. Before that, he wrote the Declaration of Independence, was setting the guidance rules and against the British of our freedom of rights, freedom of speech, freedom of religion, freedom of love. You know, there's a lot of things that if you read the Declaration of Independence, you can go online and find out what the Declaration of Independence said. But you can also go to Washington, D.C., which is the District of Columbia. No, not Columbia from the country Columbia, but D.C., Washington, D.C.
Oh.
And they have a museum there with the Declaration of Independence, and you can read it there.
Wow.
Always realize that they had a lot of statues of the famous presidents.
Wow.
Abraham Lincoln, George Washington, his big, tall, pointy statuette, which is in Washington with the big lake. And one of the famous speakers who spoke on freedom was Martin Luther King. And he spoke on freedom. He was like a warrior. He was very bold with his speech, and he spoke well to many people about freedom. And freedom, we should never abuse our freedom, because it should be respected, and always appreciate our freedom. And our freedom from the military that protect our country allows us to stay free. And thanks to the military, we are still a free country.
Wow.
So we should appreciate and thank you for those who in this Revolutionary War fought for our freedom.
Wow.
As well as all the way up to today. So we should appreciate our military too. And we should appreciate our freedom. Freedom is something to appreciate and something to enjoy. And to know that we should never take advantage of our freedom.
Well, okay.
So learn of what freedom really is. From this Revolutionary War all the way up to now. And you'll learn something new. It's exciting. So that's what freedom is all about. Being free.
Being free.
That's right. So we're not bound to anything that's going to hold us or keep us from anything. Like we're either enslaved or bound to something or a thing. We are free from all of these things. But when we have freedom, we should appreciate and use our freedom wisely. And that's important to respect that. So, lesson one.
Let's see, question one. Why is freedom so important?
Good question. Why is freedom so important? Because we were set free to be able to appreciate the freedom. So we're not bound to anything regardless of what it is. We are free. So what should we do about freedom?
Respect it. Appreciate it.
Exactly. Appreciate your freedom and respect your freedom. That's very important. Until then, that concludes the show for today. And we'll see you next time on our next show. I'm Captain Kiltman. Happy sailing.
Bye. Happy sailing.
Arr, matey.